Yeah, it's very important that you are immediately contacted and that via this technology, they know exactly where you are. And you don't have to do anything for that. So it's a reverse 112, as we say, and tonight and in this meeting, we see how companies brought these innovations and have there a product that's now in the legal framework of the telecom, Europe telecom regulations, and is also sold worldwide, like in Canada or Australia, and even China takes it up. And in these days, very important to get into the United States, and they do. So technology developed in Europe is really important for our citizens, but is also a unique selling point.
Modern technology is a tool that should be put in the hands of emergency services, civil protection agencies, and this is recognized in the recently adopted European Communication Code. I think that that in the Europe, where security is one of the biggest priorities, modern public warning system could bring upgrade in the quality of safety of citizens.
All citizens have mobile phones, and mobile phones is a thing that we carry around us everywhere we go, meaning that in the case of an emergency, people can be guided to safety based on the place where they are at that moment in time, in real time, from trusted sources.
We have now made an app where everybody can be informed from out of the government when there is a disaster. That is anonymous. You don't be be recognized in the system, but you only get the warning. But there should also be a way that you can warn the government or that you can warn the people around you. And the next person could be a neighbor, could be a colleague, could be somebody in the neighborhood who's helping you. But it could also be a professional guard. And we've got a lot of professional guards working for us now in the Netherlands. They've got all the app on their phone. So when there is an emergency outside in the field and you push the button, we notice where those guys are and they can help you.
Technology is like a superpower, so it's very good to protect the population, but on the other hand, it's only just humans who use the superpower. So what is very important is that we have a mechanism in place to check and evaluate the people who use the superpowers, but after all, they're only human.